It's me, Tobit, from Tobit's Bizarre Adventure, and I have invited over, I think four or five people, I don't know, I can't count, people from other movie series on the Tobit channel, over here for Thanksgiving.
I'm Dr. Atfish, and I invented the Atfish. No! Me beer!
I'm Ethan, and I hate chairs. I'm done with chairs.
I am the impressive blue man. I don't like white meat or dark meat. I only like blue meat.
We don't have them.
I don't like cranberry sauce.
We also don't have that.
I'm exposition. Wow. Thanks everyone for coming to Tobit's Bizarre Thanksgiving.
Look at all these evil chairs.
What the blue hell, man?
Look!
It's evil! It was trying to attack!
Hoax! There is no scientific evidence that chairs are evil.
What are you talking about? It just tried to kill him. I literally almost got murdered by chairs.
Everyone, let's stop arguing. Let's sit down and be thankful. Yeah. Dr. Assfish has brought Thanksgiving dinner this year. As every dinner, we always change.
It looks like ass!
It's murdered ass.
Fish.
Fish.
It's ground ass.
Looking forward to eating some.
I don't like white meat or dark meat.
It's neither.
Well, fine. If you two really are going to be against this, how about you two go to Walmart and get some new Thanksgiving dinner?
That sounds great.
Yeah, that sounds like a pretty good idea.
Well, go get
Let's go buy the ho-hos. I love the ho-hos.
So, catchphrase?
All right.
It's the impressive Blue-Mobile 2.
It's so cool. It's silent. Electric car. So, what kind of food should we get?
I'm thinking we should get Kool-Aid, maybe?
Kool-Aid's a Thanksgiving staple, you're a goddamn genius! Ah, keep me going, what else? Moon pies!
Moon pies,
yeah! Moon pies, absolutely. Some Twix, probably.
Yeah, Twix.
And
Twix
then,
are okay, I prefer I'm Milky thinking, Way.
Chairs in the road! Chairs in the road! Oh my god! Okay, we're good. Anyway, dang chairs. Anyway, I think we need a lot of Russian import vodka.
Yeah.
And then
and
maybe some furniture polish?
Yeah, some furniture polish. Why would you want furniture polish? I thought you hated furniture.
No, I only hate chairs. I actually have a really good bench in my hallway that I need to touch
Ooh,
up.
We should get some spray paint and some
Oh, here's the
spray.
Walmart!
Hey, do you like my hat? No, and I don't like you. You're yellow and your eyes don't move, but the rest of your body's not yellow. You look jaundiced. You're scientifically impossible.
Aww, no.
I hate shopping.
That was fun.
Chair! Chair!
This is a great example of someone I would love to have on the air. But I would say, you know what?
That was a trip to Walmart.
How to celebrate Cinco de Mayo.
What happened to our outfits?
How to celebrate
Thanksgiving. I don't know. The costume department really screwed up.
We'll be back in a moment.
We're a YouTube channel. We don't have a costume department.
Right. So what do we get?
These are actually all just prop bags.
The only thing I got was this mayo in this survival box. I think we're going to need to figure out.
Does McDonald's cup right here, if I tape it back to one thing, we can fill it up with water. Man, this is going to be a good Thanksgiving dinner.
I think we're going to have to fix this Thanksgiving dinner.
Yeah.
I have an idea, though. Water, you made me think. The pee hole. We just need to make an offering to the pee hole.
I don't think that's a good idea, but, like, let's do it.
What's the worst that could happen? What bad things have ever come from the pee hole?
Good point. Nothing.
Right. Eat all this mayo and this will probably make us sick and then we'll have to pee. We'll make an offering to the pee hole. Let's do it.
We need to pee.
Yeah, we're gonna make ourselves sick. Our bladders are like almost going to explode, but we're gonna release the pressure into the pee hole.
Stop looking at me like that. We need to pee.
What's wrong with you?
What do you mean?
We need to make an offering to the pee hole if we want Thanksgiving dinner.
Okay.
Look at this! Mayo! Packet rice! Do you want Thanksgiving dinner?
I'm the way to keep my ass.
Drink the beer! Drink!
My drink! Oh, shots!
I'm going to go use the bathroom. I hope my house guests don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
Begin the ceremony.
No!
What the?
That's not scientifically possible! You're not recording.
Oh my blue god.
Oh!
What in the name of Ottomans? That's worse than a chair. Ay, 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 ay.
I'm going to kill you and then eat you. And then digest you, and then pee you into the pee hole!
Ew, it made it all dark out. I hate it being dark on Thanksgiving. Let's fight
and
this
thing.
And
it's dark orange. I hate orange.
Okay.
Ow, my knuckles! Oh, it hit me in the stomach! Oh!
What is this?
That's it! Time for my anti-chair bullet! Get out of the way!
It worked! We killed the beast and the pee hole gifted us the food!
Ah, what a long day. I am so glad that you guys managed not to ruin... Why is there a skull in
that food?
What?
No reason.
Nothing.
I don't know.
Whatever.
No.
Alright, so as per tradition, we shall now ask what we are thankful for. You.
I'm thankful for wood chippers and axes.
I'm thankful for, honestly, all seven colors of the rainbow, except orange, and this badass hat.
I'm thankful for me beer! Oh.
And, yeah, what are you thankful for? Makes sense. And I'm thankful for my great friends here.
I'm your friend. Boo!
That's when!
I'm here for food.
Yeah, me too.
I'm here for me beer.
Dang.
Another day to elevate, eyes making figurates, a hunger for goal estate. Rebel radio, through the stereo, punk rock scenario, telling me to let it go. Cause what it feels like, I'm making another toast to the coast with the most. So what, if there's a change in the weather, so what? So what?